also be snacking. Let's go through the glitter shades first. So we have these three. I have this one that's like more of a, I don't even know what to call this. It's like a pinkish gold. Just pink. I get it. You've always been a little more not super girly. I get it. Alright, next we're gonna do some of the cooler colors. So I have a warm tone blue and a cool tone blue. What skin tone are you? You're kinda neutral, aren't you? Lucky I'm just not look good on me, and it's like OPI too, and I'm like, damn, what a shame, whatever. Anyways, you could do either and it would look good on you. Maybe the cool tone one. Yeah, girl, get that fancy stuff. Sounds good. And I also have this. recently. Thank you. usually with those solid color polishes, I like to go glossy. Alrighty, let's do this then. Let me think, what should I do for yours? I think these little triangle ones would look super cute. Yours is Christina.